competitions all over Nigeria. We're going to tell you real soon if you made it to the final.